house.
House.
Hi. Welcome to the new show, people. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So, yeah, I guess this would be the second time I'm welcoming you to a new show. How do you feel about that? Let me know. So I couldn't make up my mind. I had to ditch D-Rez. You got it for one show. Technically, you've had the same show. You just had different logos and different intros. Lucky you. You know, I wish I had that. No, I just have late nights of doing it for you. So you're welcome. Yeah, just changed your life, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Look at my eyes. Look how blue my eyes are. Good Lord, look at my eyes. Wow, you could get lost in those. Anyway, let's talk about some shit, shall we? First thing on the list, man, iPhones. I got mine. Do you have yours? Well, now you can get it with Verizon. How's that sound? Yeah. Pre-orders start today. Go get one. Go do it. Go pre-order. If you don't have one, seriously, you should have one. Although, I might have to switch away from iPhone. I swear, I love Apple. I love it. I've been with Apple since forever. Like, before I was born, my dad was using them. When I was a kid, I was in an Apple ad. Like, I've been with Apple. Never owned a PC. I mean, obviously, I've used them a lot. Like, I know my way around a PC. I used to sell them, too. Like, it's just, I love Apple. So, for me to have to say I want to switch to Android, it's because I like PlayStation a little more. I'm not going to say that they're the same. I don't like using Veo computers. I'm still going to use a Mac computer. I just like PlayStation Suite. I've never talked about PlayStation Suite yet, but PlayStation Suite is Sony's answer to Xbox Live on the Windows Phone 7. It's going to be available for Android phones. And what's going to happen is you are going to just boot up your phone. You're going to have a PlayStation app. And then all of a sudden, your phone turns into a mobile PlayStation device. And you'll have your games. You'll be able to do all your stuff. Now, that means you don't have to have, per se, a certain device. Because it's all Android, right? But Sony Ericsson is going to have a device coming out called the Zeus Z1, and that is going to be, that's going to be, like, their optimized hardware for it, and that is what I'm going to have to switch to, because, you know, Android, yeah, I could care less which Android phone it was, as long as I was getting that PlayStation experience, and that's why I'm going to go with Sony Ericsson. So far, you know, maybe I don't need to with this NGP, because the NGP looks freaking rad. I'm going to say that again, how awesome the NGP is. I swear to God, if they do free 3G, I'll lose it. You're going to watch me drop dead on the vlog. I'll be like, no. Oh. We have Killzone 3. Oh yeah, love my Killzone. Yeah, so, what's happening with Killzone? Killzone was reviewed. It got an 8.5 by IGN, which, you know, isn't shabby. It's great. I like great games. Great is good. Okay, that was awkward. Yeah, go play Killzone. Well, you can't yet, but the beta is coming out really soon. And pre-order, because you get awesome stuff. Retro map pack. Some original Killzone maps are coming to Killzone 3. You just have to pre-order to get them free. They will be available on the PlayStation Store, but it's always better to pre-order and get free stuff. And you only have to pay like $5 down, and it goes to the game, so no big deal. It's free, just right before you buy it, like 2 days. Just go pre-order.
In other news, Dead Nation is coming to home. There will be a Dead Nation dedicated shindig, if you will, down in home. So, I'm not sure when that's coming out. They just announced it yesterday. So, let me know. Let me know. I'll let you know, because that's my job. That's what I do. So, yeah, look for that in home. And, as always, guys, don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe. Obviously, that goes without saying. I love them subscribers. Contest ends tomorrow. Chewbag doesn't get back. All the comments will be tabulated in the tabulation of tabulator. And we will find out who won the second contest of epicosity of epicness and stuff.